sea buckthorn oil has become wildly popular as a skincare ingredient. Turns out this rare fruit has amazing nutrition that makes it stand out from other plant-based ingredients. Sea buckthorn contains an array of fatty acids. These omega fatty acids alone nourish the skin in many ways. But sea buckthorn oil also contains other bioactive nutrients and vitamins. Sea buckthorn berry oil contains vitamins E and K, high levels of carotenoids and flavonoids. One of the main uses for sea buckthorn oil has been to treat wounds and burns on skin. Studies have shown that omega-7, which is primarily found in sea buckthorn berries, is one of the reasons for its healing properties. Studies have shown that omega-7 promotes collagen synthesis and wound healing. Omega fatty acids play an important role as part of our skin's protective layer. Along with other key components, fatty acids protect and keep the skin looking hydrated and smooth. Palmitic acid makes sea buckthorn oil an excellent occlusive, meaning it protects the skin with a protective barrier that seals in moisture. It is also what gives sea buckthorn oil its luxurious texture. Research has shown positive effects on the skin in the following areas: sea buckthorn for psoriasis, sea buckthorn seed oil on UV damaged skin cells, UV induced oxidative stress, sea buckthorn seed oil on skin dryness. These are just a few examples of the growing body of research on how sea buckthorn oils can support the skin. It's amazing to learn that sea buckthorn oils can support the cellular functions of the skin itself. This research helps us better understand why the oil has been treasured and preserved since ancient times. Due to its unique composition of fatty acids, antioxidants, and a plethora of bioactive compounds, sea buckthorn seed and berry oil offer tremendous benefits to human skin cells.